Hello, men. We return. I have new graphics card. I have SSD. It's very fine. I may or may not be able to home or to a higher degree. We record at even 60. We play at 300 FPS. Times are good. Question is, how quickly will we compress afterwards? So this is exciting. I do this in preparation for Resident Evil 7. That will be coming out later this month. I am hoping to let's play that, even though I hate that sort of shit. Okay, so I'm assuming I'm going up here somewhere. There's another chain over there. Okay, let's see. Maybe up here? Going up. Look at these idiots. Shut up, you deviant. Okay, so if I could actually fucking see anything. No, no. Oh, fuck. Right, so there are dudes in there, which suggests that this door might open. How, though? There's a lever down there, but we went through there, didn't we? Let's go have a look. Oh, shut up, sorry. If we went through here, why is the door closed again? Oh god. That didn't seem to hurt me. Okay, I'm good. Oh, it closed itself. So I assume this is in fact not the way. Yeah, it isn't. We're back here. I'm an idiot. Notice we haven't died yet. This is new. Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Keeps falling on the head. Damn it, Sarath. Oh, you cock burglar. Get up there. Climby, climby. Oh, it's this simple, is it? Wait, no, it isn't. Okay, so I'm here. Need to open this door somehow. I can likely put arrows in that, but if it- Oh, ah! Ah, didn't die! Loaded before I died. Great Rouge. How the fuck am I to open this door? Yep. Ah! Loaded before I died. Doesn't count. Okay, I'm gonna just climb up here. Oh, maybe. Ah! Oh, you fucker! Ah! Where's the button? Screenshot saved. No! Damn it. Okay, so. I did this before. Why is it not working now? What's the fucking meaning? Okay, so. Ugh. Alright, so the question is there something over here? I hate you, Sarath. Where's the fucking load button? There. Maybe I have to be on the very edge, otherwise he won't do it. I hate him. I hate him so much. I think I could- Oh, you shitter! Okay, so I can my way up. This doesn't really help me. Maybe I need to go that way. There's a lot of that dingly dangly stuff up there. Did all these assholes kill themselves? Okay, so there's a lot of wood shit here, so I'm wondering if I have to do stuff and get across here. No? No. This is where we came from. Okay, so need to find a lever of some sort. No, this is where we came from. Okay, so this appears new, in fact. No, this is just the thing we explored earlier. Oracle of the Third Doom. Seems fairly obvious. If there's a lever or something, it ought to be down here. Why is it a doll attached to this? Oh look, he picked up the shield now on his own. Where the fuck is the lever? No. No. I hit the water. Okay, so it won't stop the recording, so I can't, it would be awkward redoing this, so you're getting these 8 minutes of me fucking up. I'm sorry. That's how it's gonna be. It's right fucking there. Jesus Christ. That was painful. Regular old daggers. What's this shit? Yeah, so I can start a record apparently in the X story, but it won't stop it. Antidote score. Is this where I dumped down initially? Looks like one of those points of no return. Oh, this is the spider. This is the spider room. Ew. Okay, so how do I get up there again? Conveniently placed rope that I probably placed myself. This fucking roll barrel. Fucking nice. Oh, yes. Fucking. Okay. That's homo.
And must be the gems. They're doing this. The skull is close now. Can't you feel it calling to you?
I used to think skulls were cool until I found out my dad had one.
The final gem, Sarath. It draws us together. Can you feel me in your blood like fire? Oh yes, my prince. We will be together. Forever.
What a dumb face. Just get the attention to detail. I like it. Let me out, whoever's in here. Ready to frick some ears. And this little... It goes up, the door looks big and majestic, and this little poot hole I have to go through. Hustlers.
Whoever you are, know that you tread ground sacred to the seventh dragon, to Asha, to the world of the living.
Brain full of Asha. Yo, beast, I ain't gonna poison me. This beast poisons me. Poisons me. Fucking things. That should have hit. Come at me with your challenges and shit. Ah! Ugh. I fought some spiders. Yeah, just give me the thing. Go on. Low FPS cutscene. Please don't crash when you load as well.
It has been 1,000 years, Xerath, since the seventh dragon banished our kind from the face of Asha. For 10 centuries, we have waited for our vengeance. We have waited for you. You are the one foretold by the wizard Sarshazar, the dark messiah of ancient prophecy. You are my son and my heir, the herald of fire and of blood. The creature that accompanies you is yours. Use her as you see fit. Now, take up the skull of my ancient enemy and shatter the prison that holds me. This, my son, I command you. And once I am free, this world and every soul in it will be ours.
Will be ours. Fantastic.
The Skull of Shadows is not for the likes of you, Demon Spawn. The seventh dragon did not sacrifice himself so that some demon's bastard could undo all his labors. I do this for the sake of all Ashan. The prophecy of the Dark Messiah ends here.
Oh well. Decent game. Was a bit short. Oh.
My prince, my messiah, and arise. Sarath, my love, can you hear me?
What happened?
Arantir killed you. I used the energy of the skull to revive you.
I feel different.
Not surprising. We're joined even more closely, and some of my powers are yours to command.
Where's Arantir?
Gone with the skull. We'll have to hurry to stop him.
Stop him? I'm going to kill him.
Angrily frozen.
The orcs took all your equipment. They thought you were dead.
Let's show them that they've made a little mistake.
I throw this sack of potatoes. Oh, there is a sprint button. I've just not used it. I could probably have made that jump that I failed 50,000 times.
I can't carry that. The orcs took my backpack.
Lightning shield. Fucking cunts. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back for this then. I guess. Weird ass water effect. Swimming around in some fucking slop. Orcs probably shat in this water. Doesn't rhyme at all. Man, it's gonna be a long way to get back to get that. Can I be asked? That's not Halloween, this. Nice. Oh god, you can use this to pummel orcs. Don't homo. Don't, no. Oh, you fuck. You mean his grunting? You cock! Sprint. Nice. And then it's easy.
Huh? Stop or die!
Owed him. Jumped on his head. Fucking hell. Okay, that was ridiculous. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him.
What that? Abomination, Shama Satan!
You swim. Okay, so I kill this guy.
I can't
shit.
Carry that. The orcs took my backpack.
Have it in your hands, you fuck. Because I can just slap them in a pit as much as I want. Is there a pause button? There is. Okay, so. No, okay. Please don't tell me. Okay, this is where they tossed me. So let's not go down there. It is, however, a quick way to get back to the secret, but I would still have to go all the way. Climb up that fucking thing again. Bollocks to that. What does that mean? Why would they block the only way out? Did they just stick their friends in there? Okay, this I can use. The orcs took my backpack. I can't carry this sword. This pickaxe, however, fuck that. I'm gonna carry this shit around with me forever.
There's nothing wrong with feeling naked, my dear.
Oh, be sexy. Oh, fucking, what's her face? Do I go back and get the lightning shield? I may not even be able to use it. Will ever go fucking back in? No, wait. No. Oh yes, daggers have blinded my eyes. This is where I came from. Okay, so we got a bunch of skill points. I'm gonna put some in strongness or in criticalness. That's just power strikes though, they take a long time to homo. We're gonna put something somewhere, but I forgot shit. Oh, that was in endurance. Okay, so we can possibly use plate mail if we homo some of this. He's not even wearing it, you fuck. Okay, there we go. I don't know. I'm gonna save the points until I magically find an item that needs exactly the type of points that I don't, the type of skill that I don't currently have. This came through here, didn't I? Yes, okay, so. So if you're holding the lockpicks and using your fingers instead. Oh! Fuck it then, I'm not getting that shield. Got this thing, Melee Combat 3. Oh nice. How the fuck do I get out? That was the least up where I came from. Man, I get lost a lot in this set. I think this way, but there's no way for me to open this that I can see. There's a little bar, but it seems to have to open that from the other side. What the fuck is this? I think I'm able to couldn't open before. Oh, Sarah feels so tired. It's a crispy orc. Seriously? Fuck me. It's fucking useless. Thank you. So I went all that way for no... All that way for no fucking reason. Jesus Christ. Okay, so I'm gonna assume that since I can, this is the intended way where I go this way. I go up here and I go, hey, up. Here's well, here's this shit, but yes, this is the way out. Maybe it's because I needed my, it needed to make sure I got my gear back before I could proceed. Accidentally or purposefully, so the thing, gear thing I have that prevents me from going anywhere else would be my bow. So game dev logic. I'm cunning. So over here the game assumes we have our shit. And there was a thing I could kick orcs into, but there were no orcs.
Temple defile. Oh.
Stranger!
What a wonderful dance. Lucy can't dance, but she knows what the noise can do.
Stranger's death will bring honor to family.
Bonfire's presence will bring bumburn to all.
This is what you get when you tell orcs to guard your shrine. Any aspect of Asha should be smarter than that.
Okay, here we go. Chainmail, chainmail. Full plate. So, Endurians we need. 7? Fuck, we're lacking one. That's fine, that's good. We, Shadow Steel Daggers. Still 3, damage 6, damage 4. Yeah. Fuck it, let's get more stealth. We'll do that afterwards, though. Fuck this bullshit, fuck the club. Shadow Steel Staff, fuck off. Get the P next, never mind that. Let's get some stealth, then Endurians. This isn't Ox, we're not Smith.
Hungry. Not feeding time. Why not a stay? Cyclops hungry.
Stranger!
Something wrong.
In captivity. I'm impressed. Probably guarding the exit.
Oh, Nelly.
Yes! Destroy it!
Was that... Please don't tell me that was enough. I have to do this more than once. Come on. Come on. That would be pathetic otherwise.
Magnificent! Killing a Cyclops! Such potency! My wonderful Seraph, you are a worthy heir to
I'm gonna
father,
crawl up its bum!
And a worthy successor.
Fucking hell. Everything just akbars itself in front of me, just prostrating itself. Oh well. Time for watching, and I would quit if I could. Alder 4. No, okay, quit. Stupid dick.